That is my father. I am medical student Hiro Wang, and I am here to train the ancient art of Chinese drinking.
Kung Fu! Kung Fu.
Yeah!
My brother took me to see the Iron Kung Fu Master Tie to learn the Zen secret of drinking. And right away, we started with Gaoliang, 58%.
That ain't no joke.
英雄这一次特别回来上你喝酒的课程。OK,
no problem!
The first cup you have to gambe, bottoms up. But it doesn't go down easy. Bow. Top of your glass to bottom of here. This is the greatest respect you give to the leader in the room. Grandmaster Tie said the Zen secret. Chinese drinking with me. And of course, to show appreciation for such a valuable story, I had to drink again. Always two hands on the glass when an elder pours for you. Do not inhale too hard. Powerful fumes will hit you, making you more easily drunk. Now equipped with the secret of holding the line, I dance between the scholar and the warrior. They drink hard, keeping a close eye on you. Always pour for the elders more than they pour for you. Hold your composure. Never let anyone see you drunk. Always proactively drink with everyone in the room at least once. And soon after, everyone in the room will move into the warrior stage. If you have good drinking kung fu, you can hold your own in this stage. You play games, you play tricks. It is a competition. You try to get each other
very, very drunk.
And this is the stage when Chinese people start to open up to you, and you feel the love. Keep a close eye on yourself. Hold it down. Hold it together. You may just cross that line. The line of no return.
I'll call you.